Ricardinho, score! 11-0 Detroit. It will not go as a power play goal as the penalty expired just before Ricardinho pulled the trigger.
Peter Pappas looks absolutely amazed at what just happened.
11-0 ignition, Ricardinho's second goal of the night. And we'll take a timeout. Ricardinho from Everton. The ignition, Ricardinho will be the man on the ball. Greenfield. For Ricardinho, good ball. And a two-minute card coming out.
Right into the middle and brought down from behind.
Scores. 16-6. Ricardinho picks up his second goal of the night. 12 points now on the season for Ricardinho to lead the ignition.
Struck the penalty well. I love to see power rather than trying to place. The goal is too small really to do a placement shot. Just powered it. Tony Meola went to his left and it really went right down the middle, down the throat.
Ricardinho will win the ball in the far boards. It's a double team and he drew the foul. Of course, nice play to head it away and break it up. Good play by Ricardinho to get it back to Sampson. Could Sampson work? Ricardinho. Everton. Oh, almost a goal instead. A great save. Everton pulls the trigger. Scores! Just as the clock hit zero. It was 0.3 when it crossed the goal line. A three-point goal. And Detroit has a 5-0 lead after one. Now Ricardinho for Detroit. Everton knocked away. Everton for Ricardinho. Great ball. Ricardinho scores! The ignition leading scorer, making it 10 points now on the year and move him up the MISL leaderboard, tied for third. 2-0, yeah. Detroit.
We talked about that combination in the opening, thanks to our producer, Andy. And it absolutely has come through again, the Brazilian connection. Absolutely phenomenal. Beautiful open pass right into the path of Ricardinho and a terrific goal. Well, it is. And, you know, last year I thought there weren't that many games that Ricardinho had a huge impact on. It was always a solid player, but we're seeing it just a totally different Ricardinho this year. Very creative, scoring points, obviously enjoying it. Absolute nonsense. The previous player to touch the ball, I would think.
Ricardinho hit the post. Ricardinho. Everton, a turn. Just sent it high. 20 seconds left in the Detroit man advantage.
It was a nice spin and turn, but just too high.
Ricardinho, toe poke, score! Off Meola and in. Power play goal for the ignition. Hat trick for Ricardinho.
Our leading goal scorer for the season. Just toe poke towards the corner. Tony Meola couldn't get down.
That's from tonight, it looks like this man, Spilling Novis. Ricardinho, score! Just took his time, placed it in the corner. And it's a 9-0 ignition lead. Ricardinho, his first goal of the day.
Just well struck. I like to see power from that range.
It'll be rife from Ricardinho on the restart.
Orlando's digging themselves a little hole here to get out of the second.
Chicago. Here's Ricardinho with the goal! Just past Dave Kern. 8-2 Detroit, a well-placed shot for Ricardinho.
Well, talk about making the most of your chances. Detroit's scoring percentage, really, on the chances they've created have been tremendously high. Baltimore's had a lot of chances.
Aaron pass. Ricardinho, 3-on-3. Left-footed shot and save, Dave Kern. A bad pass there. Boy, talk about the broadcaster's jinx on him. Ricardinho, score! Detroit within one. The giveaway by Vorberg. Ricardinho makes him pay. And the ignition have cut it to a one-point affair.
Andy Tebow producing.
It's a steal.
Ed Kautz directing. Meanwhile, Detroit trying to score and does. Ricardinho ends the four-point Baltimore run with his second goal of the day. This two-pointer to go with a three. He has 5 points. Detroit with an 11-6 advantage. Final minute of play. Steal Everton. Three on one. Ricardinho. Score.
Hat trick for Ricardinho.
The finishing touch on this one.
7 points for Ricardinho. You see the lovely pass from Everton. Ricardinho takes his time, picks his spot. Bang. Game over.
Ricardinho now with the game-high 7 points. Ricardinho with 46 now.
I'm not sure how many shifts he's had either.
We haven't
think
seen
it's
him.
Probably less than normal.
Yeah, we haven't seen a typical shift for
Ricardinho. Great rollover and a goal. Ricardinho from his right to his left to the back of the net. 8-2, Detroit.
Well, the Brazilian flair again. Lovely little move from Ricardinho. He's really been on a point-scoring streak. In fact, that would actually make him Detroit's leading scorer at this juncture. I think it takes him to 50 points, Al.
That's correct, yeah.
Yeah, lovely left foot shot.
So Ricardinho, his second goal tonight, 8-2 Detroit. And Ricardinho now with 50 points on the year, takes over the team lead in scoring from Jamar Beasley. And Ricardinho's 19th goal this year. Ricardinho on target score! It got by Sonato. 2-0 Detroit. It appeared Sonaldo had the save.
An unusual little bubble by Sonaldo. Just pulled him and bounced over his hand. He got a hand on it. You thought he should have had it. But a very quick start for Ricardinho, who also had a hat trick last weekend. So the Brazilian boy gets the ignition on the top very quickly.
So Ricardinho, let's watch it again from Everton. The Brazilian connection here in Detroit for those two. And the ignition. They have a 2-0 lead. Boy, Sonaldo, really a ball he should have had.
Yes, it was. But how many times have we seen that this season, that Ricardinho-Everton combination? He's got a lot of points between them.
Lead for Ricardinho. Salvatopoulos. For Ricardinho. Score! The seal is finally broken tonight.
Well, it took some fancy footwork by Ricardinho. The defense was solid in front of him, a couple of players in front of him. He had to shimmy this way, that way, change the ball, left foot, right foot, and then finally saw the opening and put it there.
God, Juarez flailing as he's been several times tonight, but at least Ricardinho finished for his 7th goal of the year. One more time. Bang.
Yeah, it's a terrific control. And that was what I was talking about, you know, waiting for your chance and not trying to snatch at the ball. He did the perfect thing there by absolutely picking his spot.